Hello, I'm about to do the stuff that I bought from the beauty supply store. So I had to, maybe about 2 weeks ago, I went and bought some hair to get my hair done. And Thursday, because today is April the 2nd, Monday, Thursday of last week, I left the hair at home. I was substituting and I just didn't have time to go get the hair I needed. So I asked my husband, but he couldn't do it. So I went and bought some more hair. And so I took the hair back today because she only used two packs of hair on my head. So I took, I guess she used like two and a half or something like that, but I took it back. So I picked this up and it's like a dome cap, spandex for dreadlocks, and when I'm want to go out or whatever. And it comes in white, red, navy, gray, royal, brown, sky blue, and yellow. So, and it was $3.99 for this. I also picked up today some, because I'm going to try, attempt to do my fingernails and toenails. So I picked up this finger polish removal. I purchased this. The fingernail polish removal was like $1.19. I could have got that from the Dollar Tree. I purchased this oil sheen. It was $3.99, soft and beautiful, ultra condition oil sheen. And so, and it smells pretty okay. So I purchased that. And I'm gonna wait to show y'all the stuff I bought the other week. I'm gonna show y'all the stuff I got today. So I picked up, I'm always getting pearls and fake pearls and stuff. So I purchased this. This was 99 cents. I'm trying to think what this was. I think this was 119. Yes, 119. This was 99 cents. This was 99 cents. This was 99 cents. And these were 99 cents. So that's all of that. I also picked up some black soap. It was, I believe, $1.99. And my total ended up getting to, because I thought that the total was like $149, $40, but my credit was $138. So I didn't know that I had went like $20 over or $25 over. So I was like, no, I'm about to put some of this stuff back. And so I purchased this. This is a, I don't know if this is, okay, this is a brown eyeliner. And so this is a lip, a brown lip pencil. And these were like 99 cents. Here's another lip pencil. This is a, I don't know why I have a black lip pencil, but I'm gonna use it. Try to use it as an eyeliner. But this is a, black lip pencil. This is a red lip pencil. And this is a brown one. This may have been 99 cents, the last thing. These were 169. And this is some cocoa butter. And the cocoa butter lip balm. I also picked up some lashes, and this was $1.99. this, I believe, was 99 cents or $1.99. Here's another one. I picked up some fingernail polish. This was $1.69. And I'm going off of what I remember. I think this was 99 cents or $1.99. So that, and these were like $1.99. And tweezers. I'm trying to see. I should have another thing is somewhere. Of tweezers and stuff somewhere, but so the week before I picked this up, this was let me see, I think these were $1.19. This may have been a little bit more, but they was between 99 cents and 119. So this is grapeseed oil, tea tree oil, vitamin E oil, peppermint oil. I can't pronounce that. Not. Is that macadamia? Not sure. So, cocoa butter oil and avocado oil. I don't know if I showed y'all from Family Dollar that I purchased this. And this is cucumber melon. And I love me some cucumber melon. And they had changed the packaging because I wish they had a spray at Family Dollar to go with this. But I am running out, like I am at the end of my cucumber melon that my husband bought for me for Valentine's Day. So I picked up some more. But yes, I love the smell of that. And that may have been 99 cents. So I think I'm gonna do this Mary Kay in a separate video. So I purchased this wig. And it's kind of long, but it was only $10. But $9.99. So it don't do it justice. So yes. And this is it's a 1B30. And that's the number and everything to it. It's the name. So, that was that. Look like my thing to it. I also have a hair bonnet, which I'm always buying these things because I can never keep up with mine. And I purchased flat iron because it was like $9, and for my wigs I only wanted it. I picked up this, and this was, I have that wig I need to finish. I've been working on it and working on it. So, this probably was 99 cents or whatever. So, I think I'm going to come back and do a video on the stuff that I bought from Mary Kay. And if I miss something from my, if I've missed anything from my Dollar Tree haul or the beauty supply store, then I will get it in that video. Thank y'all for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And y'all have a great day.